I'm Neil Grassbaugh from St. Henry, Ohio, in Mercer County, where there are actually millions upon millions of descendants of this bird producing eggs. This is the leading bird of the Mediterranean class, the Leghorn, and the most common of the varieties, the single comb white. The Bantam version of this, the white Leghorn, again, the single comb white is the most popular of those breeds. Her working class cousins are the producers of nearly all of the white eggs in the world. It is without doubt the most populous breed of livestock on the planet. As a member of the Mediterranean class, she shows us a white earlobe, which also indicates to us that she is a white egg layer and will only ever lay white eggs. And she can lay up to 320 white eggs a year in a commercial situation. They're pleasant to work with. Lazy and lackadaisical? No, but their activity certainly makes them an interesting bird. They have oftentimes have a reputation of being flighty, but this has more to do with the way they're raised than the breed. Say the economic value of this breed of bird is enormous worldwide. No meat qualities whatsoever. They specialize in laying eggs. Birds that lay the most eggs have some characteristics. They have a flat side, they have a flat leg, they have depth of body. I like to think of them as being like a factory. Any factory has certain characteristics. You have to have a strong power source here. You have to have a good structure overhead. You have to have good coverage, a good coat of paint on the factory. You've got to have good management, a good head. And of course, the most important part, the shipping department. And we always look for capacity there in a Leghorn. I am a Leghorn breeder myself. I have a strong opinion about them. I've always felt that if an artist were given the opportunity to design a chicken, this is what an artist would produce. And a very nice and easy bird to work with for youngsters. Not a lot of demanding color requirements. They're hardy, they lay well, they produce well. Many of the varieties, because of the limitations of the hobby, have become somewhat fragile. These are not that way. These are tough working chickens.